Hi everybody, it's RayRay with the IQ team, and I'm out here doing a favor for my son. He wanted me to rekey a tailgate. This one's on a 15 Tacoma Taco. There's the key that it needs to go to. There's the handle. That's the tailpiece side. And here you go, guys. Let's rekey it. Right. So, sidebar. Okay. It's kind of like their little luggage compartment. Same thing. It's a sidebar. Okay. On this one, right where it says Toyota, there's a little dot. I made a hole in it. I was able to push down on the sidebar, raked my key, got it to turn. Try to pull it out, wouldn't come out. I'm like, what the hell? I saw this little roll pin right there. And that roll pin came out of there. I drilled it on the top, kind of angled it, pushed it out. The tumbler is out now. Now to rekey it, the way I do it is I'll undo it. I'll line up all the wafers, all the, there's these little plastic keepers in there. I line them all even. I stick my key in there. I close it. I cycle it. Now it turns into that key. Anyways, this is RayRay with the IQ team teaching you guys what's up. Here it is.